Hey, what's up, Barakero here, Bozo's Kitchen. Tonight, Mama wanted to eat wonton mien, so, or wonton soup. The rest of us, if they like noodles, I can make, but if not, just make with the soup. Okay, so here, I got the wontons all set. What I'm gonna do is I just gonna boil them, pre-cook them, yeah? You know, like leave them in a pot, so I'm just gonna pre-cook them, and then when we're ready for serve them up, then we just put them on top and pour them over. Yeah, we don't like them cooked long time inside a pot, we might destroy the flavor of the soup. Okay, so this is the soup. Let me get the bugger still hot. Okay, in this pot over here, I will make the soup. Now, how you make the soup? Well, it's up to you, but for me, I will use this kind. Yeah, shrimp flavored soup base. I use about, for that much water, I will use like maybe about 6. Okay, and then I will add 2 packets of this. The kombu flavor, you like a little bit seaweed there. Okay, and then I had some, you can see them in a rubbish can. Yeah, my shrimp shells. Okay, because I don't use the shrimp inside of mix. Okay, so just use the shell, boil the shells. Yeah, make good soup. Okay, then you boil them all together, let them simmer for a couple hours. And then go ahead and add a little bit shoyu. Yeah, and taste them. Okay, gotta add. Okay, now get my water boiling over here. Cause what we're gonna do, is just gonna pre-cook these wontons. Okay, here. Okay, back to the jar. You know, handy dandy strainer. Okay. We got that. Okay. So all I'm gonna do, we're just gonna throw them in the boiling water. Just like how you cook pasta. Yeah? Oh, sorry. One at a time, put them inside, let them cook. Okay. So all it is. We're just gonna let them cook inside here. And I'm gonna continue on doing this, okay? And I'm gonna show you what the finished product look like. Okay, one thing I forget to tell you, when you put them in the water, just gently stir them, okay? So she don't stick to the pot. Because it is a pasta, remember now. The wonton pea is a pasta. So you just gently do that. Now, as far as the water is concerned, because you get some cornstarch on top of that, the water may tend to get kind of thick. So every so often, you just gotta kind of add more water. Wait till the water boil, then cook again. Okay, now after a few minutes, you see them floating, yeah? She's gonna start floating, but that don't mean it's cooked yet. Once she start floating, cook it for about another 5 minutes, maybe 4 or 5 minutes. They're like the fried chicken, you know, when you cook something, eh? They're about to float. Cook them a little bit longer, because the inside no guarantee cook. So you gotta make sure it's cooked, okay? So when it floats, yeah? When it floats, maybe about another, anywhere between 3 to 5 minutes. Then you just take them out, and we're just gonna put them in on bowl. Yeah, that's alright if a little bit wet. And that's it. And we're gonna put the wonton mien together. Okay, so all the wontons stay cooked already. Put them in a bowl. I will add a little bit of the water, kind of loosen them up. Then I will add a little bit of oil, very little oil, and then just toss them up so the thing don't really stick. Hey, when you're ready to eat, eat them with the soup. Yeah. Or I went go buy some noodles, you know, this kind, Shaimin kind noodles. Yeah, one package, one person kind. I don't know who wanted for eat, but I just buy them so that I can make wonton mien. And then we're going to garnish them. I get some green onions, some fish cake. I'm going to crack some TKG eggs right on top of that. Yep, some fresh egg. I'm just going to crack them right on a hot soup. And I'm going to blend them. Woo, that bugger going to be on. Okay, so when we do that, I'm gonna show them to you. That's how it's gonna be. But yeah, this is the wonton pot. Make sure you cook them first, yeah. No go cook them in the pot at the same time. When we come out, I can't mess up mushy kind bara bara kind, okay? Alright. Okay, so put everything together. And this is what you get. Woo! The boiled egg. Yeah. Some negi. Some choy sam. Now when I like wonton mien, I like wonton mien. I don't like that kind only get 3 inside. Mine get plenty. Yeah, load them up. Noodles underneath. It's all good to go. Okay, catch you guys later. Aloha.